Hello, my name is Dan. I'm in a band called Bastille. I am completely obsessed with films. Films are amazing. I am a self-identifying film nerd. I'm also completely obsessed with Glastonbury. It's my favourite weekend of the year.
Thank you so much. You guys all right?
What could be better than fusing film and Glastonbury together?
No pressure.
It is the 40th anniversary of Pilton Palais. Every year at Glastonbury, they screen brilliant films.
Come.
They have Q&As, preview screenings of films, old classics.
It is time to keep your appointment.
To a delightful weekend in the country.
Kids' cinema.
We'll be ready.
Amazing cult cinema.
Biddy well, little brother. Biddy well.
Right, let's go over the special events Pilton Palais has lined up to celebrate its landmark anniversary.
That's what makes it special.
Q&As and intros are exciting opportunities to witness the directors talk about their films. A Q&A hosted by film critic Helen O'Hara, with two directors shaking up Hollywood and reshaping the biggest genres around.
Hi, I'm Nia DaCosta, the director and co-writer of Candyman.
And Nida Manzoor, director of Polite Society. A Q&A that will probably become part of film history. Academy Award, Grammy, and four-time BAFTA-winning producer, director, writer, Asif Kapadia, will be there.
The heavens have become a part of man's world.
Coming up in this song,
Stuart Lee is introducing a film.
Group the Nightingales.
Celebrating Wiz's groundbreaking 1992 short film, Weekender, he will be there with Chloe Rowney and a DJ set after the screening. Not to be missed. Director Adam Smith will be there introducing his film, Don't Think of the Chemical Brothers.
Hello, I'm Adam Smith. I've been asked to answer some questions.
Young British director William Stone will be introducing his dark comedy, The Fence, which was shot in Bristol with motorbikes, fast cars, and 1980s music. What's not to love? There's a whole load of previews. There's an amazing lineup. I'm very excited about Asteroid City, the new Wes Anderson film, which looks incredible.
How long can they keep us in Asteroid City legally?
I was so excited when the trailer came out. I will be probably bouncing off the walls of that tent when they're showing a preview at Glastonbury. Come see it. I'm going to be there. Tilda Swinton's going to be there, which is incredibly exciting.
What's happening now?
I don't know.
This is your moment, Ruby.
A screening of DreamWorks Animation summer release before its actual release.
I'm not going to hide anymore.
I have laser eyes?
Yes.
An exclusive preview screening of Netflix documentary Wham! With never-before-seen footage of George Michael and Andrew Ridgeley as they shoot to stardom. What makes this event even more special is its screening on Sunday, marking George Michael's 60th birthday. And a few days before the screening, you can join a Wham! Sing-along at Pilton Palais to celebrate their legacy. Apple TV are gifting you a sneak peek review of Buccaneers, an upcoming new series with cast and showmakers in attendance. All right, we've got Clockwork Orange, a Kubrick classic, which is so good.
Hi, hi, hi there, my little droogies.
The music's incredible.
The evening's the great time, isn't it, Alex Bond?
You'll simply never understand the true nature of sacrifice.
Wicker Man. Come on, we all know what happens in the end, but we want to see it. It's like it's little weird England at its absolute best, and where better to celebrate that than at Glastonbury? The Bodyguard. What a classic. And it's a sing-along too. So you could bring your lovely warmed up, I've been at Glastonbury for 3 days and have never sounded better voice along and hit those high notes with Whitney. I'll be there. You may be thinking, hey, I'm at Glastonbury. I should do the typical thing and go and watch loads of bands on the Pyramid Stage. There's loads of time for that. There's also loads of time to go and watch some brilliant films in the Pilton Palais.
Let's dance.
Two thumbs up.